From overgrown train tracks to non-recognizable tennis courts, Wauwatosa's Sanctuary Woods offers some fun hiking and exploring in the spring or summer. There may not be many structures left here, but there is an abundance of trails, stairs, foundations, and a general eeriness that permeates these woods. This portion of the woods was used as a retreat space from the mental hospital that was on site during the late 18th and early 1900s. Check out our full posts, decadesofdecay.com.